Okay, what's good guys? We're back with another video today. It's late, but we're here. So this is Jasmine.
It's your boy Curtis.
And today we're doing challenge video today. Today is the most likely to video challenge. And we're gonna be having like our signs of between me and him, who's most likely to do. Like I said, I got some random questions. I'm gonna read them and gonna say who's most likely to do that. So we're not gonna talk too much, like I said, but first gonna say this though. If you're new to the channel, I want y'all to subscribe, hit the like button. All right, so I know you're gonna like it. It's a banger already. And yeah, y'all get ready for our videos. We got some videos coming, like maybe going to like every week or so, twice a week, or maybe like two videos a day or so. We're trying to get the videos out as much as we can.
Every single day.
You guys get ready for this, all right?
We're doing a video every single day.
Yeah, I think we are. So, but anyways, guys, we're going to get to this video.
Guess we got a cheerleader going into the video today.
Cheese.
Say hello.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, everybody. Oh gosh, she's fighting. Anyways, we gotta get to this video, guys. I'm trying to make this fun. I'm gonna put baby girl downstairs and let her see her brother so we can get this video together. So right back. I guess she won't do that.
Let's get it.
Be right back. Be right back. Say be right back.
Hey you. Hey you. Say bye-bye.
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 Mama don't want to go, but you got to go.
Gotta go, gotta go. It's going down. Meet me in a trap. It's going down. Should I prank her? Should I prank her? My pranker.
Oh, okay. Looks darker. Okay, guys, we're about to get to the video. Like I said, I got some random questions, and we're gonna ask who's most likely to.
There we go.
So, first question: most likely to forget an important event.
Easy.
I can say that I do forget a lot of stuff, so yeah, that is me. That was pretty easy. I do forget. People forget sometimes, especially when I was pregnant too. I forgot a lot of stuff. But anyways, I forget stuff. So
I gotta talk so much.
Most likely to forget people's names.
You forget everything.
I don't forget.
You forget everything.
So both of us.
No.
You forgot things before too though.
Not like you. I remember everything.
You be like, I don't know who that person is. I forgot who that person is.
I'll be playing sometimes. I'll be lying sometimes.
Alright, well, liar alert.
Why are you talking so much?
Most what?
She lying.
Fine. I do forget some things.
Bruh.
I think this might be me. This
you
most likely
to lying and stuff.
Why you gotta play me like that?
Fine, bro.
Fine.
You driving me now.
Driving you? Shut up. I'm not driving you.
I don't think I wanna do this.
Really, nigga? You ain't do. How you gonna do the video?
Cause you be lying.
I lie.
You know I don't like you lying. You lying already.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Why you lying?
It's a video. What you talking
but
about?
You be lying.
I'm not even lying.
I'm about to stop. Already.
Are you serious right now? There you go. You playing right now, right? You gotta be playing.
Prank it up. Just that bad. I could have went the whole way, but I won't get the video, you hear me?
Anyways, most likely to
I'm a beast. I'm a beast, y'all.
Most likely to forget a wallet or purse.
Oh, man.
Fine. That was me then. I forgot my wallet in many places.
Course, everything that belongs in a wallet, she forgets it too.
Seems like most of this is about me.
Yeah, because I'm a beast.
Shit. Most likely to forget what they told someone. But you have before. I'm gonna say you too, because you have before. Mm-hmm. You have before too. Uh-uh. Yes, you have. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say both of us. Oh. You need to be honest. You need to be honest too. You have forget what you've told before. Mm-hmm. You may have. Yes, you have. Most likely to forget where they parked their car? Mm-hmm. Guys, this is random questions. But
the car. Ooh. Okay, I'll take that one because I know we park at Walmart sometimes.
He forgets.
I forget sometimes.
Yeah. So, yay, you got one now.
That y'all know y'all forget too.
Everybody forgets.
That'd be a lot of cars.
Because it'd be too many. Alright. Most likely to get punched in the face.
She's annoying.
No. His mouth.
She's annoying.
His mouth. It's his mouth. His mouth would get him punched in the face. Annoying. Quick. Anyways.
I could be in here dead chilling. She's coming annoying the hell out of me.
And I'm going to punch your ass back. That's fine. No. Most likely to get stranded on a vacation.
Most likely to get stranded on a vacation? Damn right me, because shit, I don't want to come back off it. I don't want to come back off.
Also, you'll purposely get stranded.
Damn right.
Most likely to get their car keyed.
Huh?
Most likely to get offended by a joke.
I guess. I'm very defensive.
That's quick. Know that already.
I don't care. I'm very defensive.
Always got his emotional walls up.
I don't care.
Oh, Lord. Most likely to go bungee jumping. I'm the daredevil. He don't like to do nothing that's extravagant, extreme.
I'm a daredevil to a certain extent. Like, if it's stuff I'm normally doing, then I do it. Like, riding on dirt bikes and stuff like that. Doing tricks and shit on bikes and shit, I do that.
So we just gonna do it. Most likely to go fishing.
He all did.
He loves to fish.
I'm a country, country boy.
Outside.
Country boy.
Outside boy. What you call it? I'm going south boy. Southern. I don't remember what you call the shit. I don't
Kurt
know.
Boy nature. No. Nature boy.
Nature boy Kurt. That's what it was.
Nature boy Kurt. I got tongue twisted now. Nature boy Kurt. In the building.
All right. Most likely to go grocery shopping. Most likely to go grocery shopping for one thing.
That's me.
And come back with everything else. Other than the one thing.
Oh, I thought it was just one thing, but hey, huh? That's her.
I have done that. I have went to the store for one, like I have to go get one thing.
You didn't do it just one time.
And I forget that one thing that I'm looking for because I see other things.
I used to get mad too, boy.
Dude, you used to get pissed. You ain't worried about me. You don't care about me because you forget what I want.
Yup.
Nigga.
That's the idea.
Just forgot.
Then
you. Could, I forget.
Then you can send her. Then you can send her to the store and buy like. Okay, let's say I want some chips. She'll come back with like all kinds of stuff, like candy
Snickers. Chips,
like,
and
man, ain't nobody send you for all that. Come
ice
on.
Ice cream.
That's
yeah,
a,
I have
that's
an issue.
Sad
with that.
Case.
I do have an issue with that, but that's fine. I don't care. Most likely to go over the top with a prank.
Your boy right here got to get it in.
Cause always.
I'm the king of pranks.
But I'm the queen of pranks.
What's
that, bro? It's gone, baby. I think you killed it. Terrified of spiders, guys. He's one terrified person.
Fuck that spider up.
When it was a baby.
I don't care. I don't fuck with y'all spider. I'm trying to kill it.
Alright. And let's see. Next question. Most likely to go to jail for doing something stupid. Yep.
Stupid is my middle name.
Yep. I say he
was. I would say now, but back in the gap, yeah. But anyway.
All right. I think it's our last question. Yep. Most likely to go the longest without eating. Curtis. He can do it. All the way. 100%. Because I love my food.
Yeah, I'm tired. I've been working so much. I forget to eat.
All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Most likely to challenge video. And we'll be back with another video coming soon. And again, I want you guys to subscribe for sure. Like this video. And comment down below if it was funny or not, if it was entertaining. Because like I said, we're trying to, you know, branch out of our shell. Oh, composed shell.
I think it just helped.
It is me. Like I said, I'm coming out. I'm branching out more. So, but yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget what I said. And we'll catch y'all on the next flip video, all right? Jazz and Kurt.
Peace.
Out. Peace.